7 months ago, I made a tutorial on this channel about how to make the Bakumatai Dame Dane deepfake meme that had been going around at the time. Making this deepfake was not easy. It was a tedious process that took at a minimum 20 to 30 minutes, required reading through a Python code script and debugging it. And now anyone can create that exact same deepfake in about 20 seconds. Deepfake creation is getting super accessible very quickly, in large part to the number of apps that allow you to do the whole process in just a few clicks where all you have to input is just a photo. Wombo AI is one of these apps that has gotten popular recently, and it brands itself specifically for lip syncing. These videos are going viral all over the internet and are pretty realistic, where creators are not only using images of people to turn into deepfakes, they're actually working on anything that resembles a face, such as this loaf of bread and the sink. I even made a face from scratch myself in Kapwing, which is our online editor, and it animated it in a really cool way. So in this tutorial, I'm gonna show you how to use the Wombo AI app, and then also show you how to make faces in Kapwing and animate them with Wombo. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and notifications bell to stay up to date with modern creation techniques, and join our community of modern creators, and now let's get started. So to get started with Wombo AI, you're first gonna have to download the app in the App Store. So head to the App Store, search for Wombo, W-O-M-B-O, and then download that app. So when you get to the app, just click Let's Go, and you're immediately met with this screen where you can either take a photo of yourself or you can choose a photo from your camera library to use. Now, some tips for the actual photo. This works best if you're using a photo where the thing in the photo is not smiling, it's just kind of a straight face, and they provide a little outline for you to match your face up so that it provides the best results at the end. And this has to do with how the algorithm works. It's trained on faces that are straight-faced like this. So to take your photo, if you want to take a photo of yourself, you can just line up your face and press the button in the middle, or you can choose a photo from your camera library on using the button on the left, and then you can also flip the camera using the button on the right. I'm just gonna use my face right here. And then once you've taken your photo, click the green button in the middle. Now, here is the page where you actually choose what kind of deepfake you wanna make. So right now, they only have these songs in their library, and the video in the end will show up with the song in the background, as well as your face mimicking the movements of the song. So basically lip syncing to the song. They have some pretty good, more modern songs like the Chug Jug With You Fortnite song. And then we even have the Dame Dane song down here. So I'm just gonna choose Dame Dane because it's wild that I can make this in just a few clicks now when it took so long earlier. So click your song, you can preview the different ones, and then when you're ready, click the green button at the bottom again. Now this is the page where it will be loading. This could actually take a little while for some people depending on your phone model, but also your Wi-Fi speed. So just be really patient. After a few minutes, your video should be done. You can save the video to your camera roll just by clicking the save button, or you can just do it all over again by clicking the back button. As I said earlier, something that makes Wombo particularly unique is that you can animate non-human faces with it really well. People have used examples from real life of things that kind of look like faces, and then it actually makes them look like they're dancing and moving and singing, but you can also just make your own faces and expressions and then animate them too. I'm gonna show you how to do this right now by making the face in Kapwing and then animating it with Wombo. So to get to Kapwing, click the first link in the description below. I would recommend starting with a blank canvas and then go to the Elements tab and use Shapes to create your face. Alternatively, you can just go to the Images tab and search for different things, and you'll get, this all comes from Google search. So if you need different elements, you can incorporate them into your little face project. I think it's funny to animate non-human faces though. So I'm gonna start off with just this circle. If you hold down the shift key and drag the purple dots, it will size proportionally. I'm gonna make an almost emoji style face. This is the face, and then I'm gonna add eyes, mouth, and eyebrows, and then we're gonna animate that in Wombo. So I'm gonna go back here for my eyes. I'm just gonna make them circles. Got two eyes. I'm gonna make a smaller version of the circle and color it white so you can see. And then for the mouth, I'm just gonna make a circle of the mouth, but I want it to be more realistic. So I'm actually gonna make it another copy of that shape, and then kind of overlay it over that first one and turn this shape the color of the background, which is yellow. So to turn any shape an exact shade of color, here you can click the shape and then you can obviously use this palette, but we have an eyedropper tool that if you roll over the color in the canvas and you click it, it will turn that shape the exact same color. So that's an easy way to match colors. And then for the eyebrows, I'm just gonna do the same thing. Grab this mouth and move them up there. And then just flip their positioning so that the yellow circle is small, is underneath the black. So create these little semicircle shapes. And then I'm just gonna copy both of those objects for the other side. Cool, we've got our kind of weird, scary-ish looking face now. And obviously you can make any face you want and add other elements to it. To take this face and animate it with Wombo now, you can either export this image and save this image on your phone and then just upload that photo from your phone. But I'm just gonna use the Wombo app to take a picture. So I'm gonna click let's go. Flip the camera here and then just take a photo of this face. Click the green dot and then choose your song. So I'm gonna do Chug Jug. And then click the green dot again. Obviously wait for it to load. And then it is done. It's pretty crazy because it's actually animating the whole thing. Like the whole circle is being animated and it's almost looking 3D, which I've never seen any other deepfake app do. And the mouth is moving, the eyebrows are moving, the eyes are moving. It's really cool. So yeah, feel free to play around with this. You can make a billion faces, make comics out of them. You can use Kapwing to edit the videos further. For example, change the size or change the audio, add text and image overlays or collage them together, making compilations of them and sharing them to social media or wherever else. Thanks for watching this video. If it was helpful, please give it a like and make sure to subscribe to stay up to date with modern creation techniques. Join our awesome community of Kapwingers. Let us know if you have any questions remaining or thoughts or just feedback in general in the comments below. And we will see you in the next video.